Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
And the lineup for the home side. Ederson starts in goal. Kyle Walker plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Now moving the ball impressively here. Valverde. Rashford. Might go ahead. He's trying to create something, and a really good diving stop. And taken short. Rashford couldn't keep it. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Joe Gomez starts with Rafael Varane at the back. Marcus Rashford starts with Eden Hazard out wide. And so many different ways to config. It's going to be Neymar! Excellent block. Takes the shot! Well, how close was that? Inches away. Marcus Rashford is one away from making it a century of goals for the club. Will it arrive today, that magical number, Lee?
Well, he really is a talent. He's still hungry. He's still got desire. He's on 99 goals. He'll be wondering where the 100th's coming. Can he get it today?
Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Jones. Neymar. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. The press was on and it worked. And successfully cut out. Dembele. He's got to score! Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Jones, Neymar, Federico Valverde, N'Golo Conte, looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Jones, just not looking confident in possession. Bruno Fernandes. This is Neymar. Well, the attack looks promising. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Bruno Fernandes. And Neymar. Can they get in behind them? Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Rafael Varane. Here's Valverde. Marcus Rashford. And can they make one of these passes count? Dembele. How about the cross? Mendy. Hazard has it. N'Golo Conte. Hazard. Dembele on the ball. Rashford. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, the opportunity presented itself and it should really be level. They have to be more composed in front of goal for sure, more clinical.
Losing possession a bit easily. Dembele. And now Rashford. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Mbappe. Neymar. On to Bruno Fernandes. It's Neymar. Can they keep it out? And putting his body on the line. James Tavernier. Valverde. An encouraging move from juniors, this. N'Golo Conte. Rashford. Conte now. Saint-Maximin. Conte. Rashford. And Valverde. N'Golo Conte. Dembele. Conte. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. So the ball is rolling once more here, and juniors know they've got to turn this situation around. Conte. Dembele on the ball. Eden Hazard. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Federico Valverde. Dembele. And able to get a body in the way.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Excellent first half from Neymar in this game, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
He's beaten his man. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Might be able to set up the chance. And still looking for space. Oh, great defending. And he takes it away. Great pressure to win the ball back. Rashford. Now Hazard. And will it be the leveller? And a goal to level this contest. All even. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Valverde. Now with Rashford. And return to Rashford. Dembele. And he's made headway. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. An effective challenge. Saint-Maximin. Valverde. And intercepts again. Plenty of options. N'Golo Conte. And now here's Eden Hazard. Cuts it back. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Mbappe. Crossing opportunity. Can he finish? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And a short corner, let's see. And here is Robin. Totally fooled him. And Varane foiling them. Saint-Maximin. Now he must favour the cross. Federico Valverde. Saint-Maximin. And here's Dembele. And a shooting chance for Conte. And not cleared away properly. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Saint-Maximin. Now Robin. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Number six.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Good visualization and execution. Chance here. Will he? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Bruno Fernandes. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Mbappe. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Hazard. It's the threaded Hazard pass. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Offside quite clearly. Robin. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really.